Hello friends, I welcome you all to my asset channel. Again, we are back on this series, and the series is Vocab Hunting. So this is the fourth part of the series, Vocab Hunting. If you don't watch our previous videos, then you should go through the description box and there are some links. So friends, in this video, we are going to discuss some words and extract their roots. So first of all, the first word is altruism. So friends, in Latin, the word for other is alter. And some valuable words are derived from this root. So the words are, so the first word is as well as altruism, and the second word is altruistic. Altruistic. What it means? It means that some actions look towards the benefit of others. Some actions which benefited others. So friends, the altruistic means some action which benefited others. But in our modern time, you can't even find a person that work for others. But this word is very useful for our exam point of view. So here is the word. So the third word, which built on the same Latin root alter, and the word is, what is the word? The word is alternate. So the meaning is clear. What is alternate? You skip one and take other. Isn't it? That's so simple. So friends, there is nothing any rocket science behind vocabulary. If you are strong in root extraction, then the vocabulary is on your fingertips. So friends, let us go through our next word. And what is our next word? The next word, which again derived from this same Latin root alter, and the word is alternative. What it means? Simple. The meaning is that you have no other choice. You have no other choice. But wait, think and watch. Alternative, you have no other choice if you don't have any alternative. In your exam pattern, there are some questions related to alternative types. There are four examples and you should correct one. So this is MCQ, multiple choice questions, that is alternative questions. So our next word is fifth word. And what is the fifth word? That is alteration. This is new word. Alteration. And what it means? Alteration, alteration. And what it means? It means that is a change, but this change is little bit of different. And what is the difference behind it? Let's find out. An alteration We are going to discuss both words simultaneously. The sixth word is altercation. Alteration and altercation. These both words are derived from the same Latin root alter. First of all, what is the meaning of alteration? So friends, the meaning of alteration is of course a choice. Yes friends, it's of course a choice. It is of course a choice. Okay, it is also a choice. That means it is also a choice, alteration. So this is a little bit of difficult you to understand. So let me simplify this. That when you alter your plans, you make other plans. I think you should understand about it. Okay. So imagine that you are planning to go to Nainital, but at that moment when you are decided to go to Nainital, your friend come and said you that, no friend, I want to go to where? Goa, simply. That is example. So you alteration. So here is alteration plays its role, that you alternate your Nainital program with Goa. Okay, that you alter your plan and make other plans. This is simplest. So the other word, and what is the other word? That is other word is altercation. So what is the meaning? So the meaning of the altercation is a verbal dispute. A verbal dispute. A verbal dispute. So nowadays this word is so empirical for you, okay, because there are lots of TV shows which are going on some brandastic news channel, and their TRP is always depend on verbal disputes. Okay, so I think you understand about that word, that is altercation. So friends, here is the last word I am going to tell you, which is derived from that root word alter, and the last word is alter ego. This is so important word for your exam point of view as well as for describing your personality. And what is the meaning of alter ego? Let me simplify this. That is alter ego. This word is made with two words, that is alter and the second is ego. And what is the meaning of alter? The meaning of alter is other, and the meaning of ego is I. Okay. Sorry friends for this interruption. Oh, that's okay. Alter plus ego, okay, that is alter ego. So what it means? It means that I, self, generally refers to someone with whom you are so close that you both do the same things, as think alike, react similarly, and are in temperament almost mirror image of each other. Okay, almost mirror image of each other. Mirror image of each other. If I take an example, so the simple example, the simplest example is that you are alter ego of your father. Perhaps if the genes are not dominant you, then you are alter ego of your father. Okay, that mirror image of each other. And That is, your such friend is your other I, your other self, your alter ego. Mirror image of each other. That is so simple. Mirror image of each other. You consider only this sentence, okay? That is a mirror image of each other. Alter ego. So friends, here are some very useful words that are derived from the Latin root alter. So this is the diversity of etymology, the root extraction that we heard only that word, altruism, and on that root word we learned almost 6 and 7 words on the same root word. Okay, so here are some crux of this lecture. That is, altruism, in Latin the word for other is alter. We understand that word in our previous lecture, that altruism is the philosophy which always believe in helping other or each other. Okay, so the other words are altruistic, that some action which benefited others, that alternate, you skip one and take other, and the next word is alternative, that you have no other choice if you don't have any alternative, and the next one is of course a choice, alternation, and the next word is altercation, is a verbal dispute, and the last word is alter ego, that means alter means other and ego means I, that is a mirror image of each other. So here are some empirical words which is derived from the same Latin root word alter, which means other. So friends, this is our vocab hunting part 1.4. I think you learned lots of word, and your English vocabulary is going to some strong foundation which only and only and only build on this channel, and that is my asset channel. Okay friend, so here are some words. Now leave me with a high five. God bless you all. Bye friends.